Flipping an image in Canva is quick and easy. Whether you want to reverse an image horizontally or vertically, Canva's tools make it straightforward. And in this video, I will walk you through the process so you can confidently flip any image like a pro. First, log in to your Canva account. Once inside, create a new design or open an existing one where you want to flip an image. Now, head over to the Elements tab on the left-hand side. From here, you can search for a photo in the search bar or scroll down to find one of the photo section. Once you have picked your photo, drag it into your design canvas. When your image is on the canvas, click on it. This will activate the editing options on the toolbar at the top. Look for the flip option. It's right next to the edit photo button. Don't worry if you don't see it immediately. It's easy to miss because it's not a big button. Once you spot it, click on it and you are ready to the next step. Clicking the flip button will show you two options. The first option is to flip horizontally. This mirrors the image from the left to right. For example, if you have a pillows on the right sides of the photo, flipping horizontally will move them to the left. The second option is to flip vertically. This inverts the image from the top to bottom. For instance, if a tree is at the top of your image, flipping vertically will place it at the bottom. Select the flip option you want and Canva will instantly make the change. You will see the image reverse on your canvas. As you see, flipping an image in Canva is simple once you know where to find the flip tool. It is a small change, but it can make a big difference in your designs. So, I hope you found this video helpful. And if you want, like the video or leave a comment and I will try to reply.